In July 2012, Samsung Canada was launching a four-door fridge into a highly competitive marketplace. The main differentiator for the fridge is that it contains something called twin cooling technology, technology that keeps food fresher longer. With a relatively small budget, we had to look for innovative ways to build awareness with media influencers and encourage them to write about a product that's been around for, well, ages. Not the most exciting topic, one might argue. So our idea? We delivered unbranded direct mail packages to the media that posed a simple question. If your fresh food could talk, what kind of fridge would it recommend? Upon opening the package, recipients found a small refrigerator-shaped container filled with soil. It asked them to follow two simple steps, water and place in sunlight. In no time, the answer to the question was revealed as actual beans spread from the soil. Amazingly, with the Samsung logo laser etched onto their pods. Not only an innovative and rarely seen method of branding, but also a first for a major advertiser as a way of promoting itself. The results? Enthusiastic coverage in national publications, blogs, and the social media space. What began as a seed of an idea literally helped us bring our campaign to life, letting a little bean make the case that there's no better place to store fresh food than in a Samsung fridge.